Hey guys, what's going on? Hey, Lee Godbold with Junk Removal Authority, just here on a Wednesday afternoon. Hey, this video is going to be pretty pointless, so unless you like watching pointless videos, just kind of turn it off. But I think it probably will provide some value to people. The only reason I wanted to get on here is I'm excited. It's been a good day at work, and you know, you're going to have bad days, you're going to have good days. This has been a good one. When you get that good day at work, you realize that it's all the bad days you have are totally worth it. And sometimes you just gotta celebrate simple things. I mean, one of the things, we hadn't had any big major sales today. We hadn't been a super, super busy junk doctor's day. Hadn't had any problems, that always helps. But, we just recorded a video on pay-per-click advertising. It's part two of our 10-part series, at least our 10-part series on advertising. It just went well, man. Everything just, it just rolled right off perfectly. We touched on a lot of great points. I think it's going to provide people a lot of great value, and it's just got me excited. It's got me pumped up. It's got me enjoying life right here and before Christmas. It's a beautiful day in North Carolina. Christian is, I don't even know where he went. He's off to Costa Rica or something like that. So, got Luke. Luke driving the beast, the old F-250 truck. Old hell, I think it's 2017. We pay about damn $1,100 a month for this bitch. So, but it's been a good day. So every day, if those of you are out there right now and you're having a bad day, get through it, guys. And sometimes you need to push through. You need to try and get all the stuff done you need to on that particular day. But, you know, once your required stuff done, sometimes just go home. Go home, kick back, get ready for the next day. And then a lot of times, how often do you have two bad days in a row? Not very often. But when you have these good days, just take advantage of the momentum. Take advantage of how good things are going. Stay focused. Stay throughout work. Knock everything out. Because when you're in a good mood, you're going to be a hell of a lot more productive. And one of the best ways for me to get in a good mood is being productive. So, getting the checklist done every day, checking off everything throughout the day. When I see a lot of stuff's getting done, when I'm staying focused in on what's going on, when I'm getting things accomplished, that's when I'm happiest. When are you happiest? Leave comments below. Lee with Junk Removal Authority. Check us out at junkra.com. I'm going to get back to work. I'm going to get back to having a good time. We'll be back before you know it. Y'all have a great day.